basic properties of circles, a polygon with infinite sides. Circumference upon diameter is a constant, which is pi. That is how pi came into existence. Area is pi r square. Circumference is 2 pi r or pi d. Consider this, a sector. Sector is a part of a circle. Area is theta upon 360 pi r square, where theta is the angle made by the sector at the center of the circle. Perimeter is theta upon 360, 2 pi r plus 2 r. Please don't remember 2 r because sector also has 2 radii involved. Theta upon 360, 2 pi r is perimeter of just the arc, not the entire sector. Look at this. The theorem is that angle from a chord at the center is twice that at the circumference. And that is why angle in a semicircle is 90 degrees, because a semicircle makes 180 degree angle at the center. So at the circumference, it would make half the 180 degree angle. That is a right angle. Look at this. The theorem is angle from a chord at any point on the circumference is the same. Look at this one. The theorem is angle between a tangent and radius is always 90 degrees. Also note that from the same point, two tangents can be drawn and the two tangents are equal in length. So PA is equal to PB. Look at a cyclic quadrilateral. Cyclic quadrilateral is one in which all the four vertices of the quadrilateral lie on the circumference of the circle. And in such a quadrilateral, sum of diagonally opposite angles is always 180 degrees. So angle A plus angle C is equal to 180, and angle B plus angle D is also equal to 180 degrees. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.